Sally Jane and Beth Ann. Sally Jane and Beth Ann by James McKinley. Illustrated by Tom Leonard. Sally Jane was a large brown bat. She spent much of her time hanging by her feet in her safe, dark cave. One of these bats is Sally Jane. At night, Sally Jane liked to fly across the sky. She could hear sounds from far away. Her good hearing helped her catch bugs. Last night, Sally Jane heard an odd sound. She saw a bat that needed help. It was Beth Ann. "My wing is snagged in this net," Beth Ann cried. "I will try to get you out," Sally Jane said with a bright smile. So, this is Jane trapped in a net. And Sally wants to help Beth Ann. Sally Jane gave it her best try. She tugged and beat at the net. At last, Beth Ann got free. "Let's fly," said Sally Jane. "I can't fly," groaned Beth Ann. "My wing is still stiff." My, so it is," sighed Sally Jane. "Let me try to pick you up. I can fly you back to my cave." "You can lift me," cried Beth Ann. "I am strong," boasted Sally Jane. "Let's go then," said Beth Ann. Sally Jane held Beth Ann tight and took flight. Sally Jane flew high across the sky. Beth Ann was in her grasp. They landed in the cave. Beth Ann thanked Sally Jane. Sally Jane was happy to help her new buddy